Let me see your palm.
Whatever for, my lady?
They say if two people have the same crease in the center, they're fated to be lovers.
Oh? Why even bother looking?
Huh?
We are united by destiny, my lady. No matter what our palms say. Otherwise, we would have never met each other to begin with.
If you weren't with me, Scent, I don't know where I'd be.
Impossible.
What?
That idea that you and I might not have come together. It's impossible. And it's impossible that we could ever part from each other. You will always have me by your side, my lady.
Oh, Scent, I love you.
And I you, Lady Two.
Oh, call me Two when it's just the two of us.
As you wish. And what shall I call you when we are one?
When we're... Oh, hey, stop embarrassing me! You know, Scent, if I wasn't an intoner and you weren't my disciple, we'd still be total soulmates, right? I sure hope the kids are eating properly.
The children in the orphanage, you mean?
Yeah, they can be kind of picky sometimes. And we had to leave them at the Cathedral City when we went out like this, you know?
Are you concerned they might not like it over there? Or that they're causing too much trouble for Lady One's people?
Yeah, both. I don't know. I'm just worried, you know?
Well, you shouldn't be. I know genius, and those kids are all pretty sharp. Plus, that underground cathedral where they're staying looks really comfy.
Yeah, I hope so.
Regardless of that, I'm sure they all miss you terribly, Lady Two.
It just makes me feel lonely. Do you mind if I cry a little?
Of course not. My arms are always open to you. The kids in the orphanage are like your family, aren't they? A letter just arrived from Decadus. It seems something bad is happening in the Cathedral City.
Something bad? Are the orphans all right?
They should be. They're holed up deep underground. And they've got a squadron of enhanced soldiers guarding them, so...
They should be isn't good enough, Scent. We have to go check on them right now.
There are so many things that require protection, but there's a limit to how much can actually be protected. Such a simple concept. But back then, I was incapable of understanding.
Soldiers.
The Cathedral Guard is missing. Then what about the orphans?
To the cathedral. Hurry!
can't stand it! I can't stand it!
Wait, two, please. Calm yourself. Monsters here too.
The orphans! Sent!
I swear they will be safe. And so are you, Lady Two.
If anything happened to those kids, I...
Thank you.
I may have made them less than normal.
What?
You reinforced them with the power of your soul. That may be why.
No! Everyone's a monster now because of my soul.
It's too early to say. This is my fault. I'm the one who borrows your song's power. None of this is your doing, my lady.
What did I do? It's all my fault. It's all my fault.
Lady Two, please get a hold of yourself.
Why do I have to fight my own people? They were all nice, gentle people. Why did this all just happen?
No! No!
Why?
Lady Two. Please, if you don't fight, I am going to die.
Sent.
Sorry.
Things that are precious, and things that are not. Things that mustn't break, and things that may. Tell me, who has the right to decide such things?
Changed completely.
Bad. It's bad.
Lady Two, please. You must hold it together. Skulls. This is madness.
Scary.
It is indeed an act of sacrilege.
Do it!
Yes, my lady. We must keep moving. Try to stay close to me.
This isn't what I wanted.
Children!
Lady Two.
Dad, where are the children? We were supposed to have a picnic this afternoon.
Lady Two. It's all right, my lady. Voices. Is that the children?
No! 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 No!
These aren't your children anymore. It's a monster.
Why are they screaming? Why are they crying? Why are they calling out to me?
It disappeared. Damn it.
Thank you.
to... know that I will accompany you. To wherever your broken spirit takes you.
By the end of the battle, the Intoner's spirit had been shattered. The broken shards fell deep into darkness, doomed never to return. This is the story of a couple deeply in love. The story of a foolish couple. The story of a couple ruined beyond repair.